I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scams, hitting the licks in the van. Nah. I ain't going in there again. Not on my own. Not this time. Good morning, Vicar. It's Big Nash here, Giants Game Gaming, with another Dark Souls 2 assistance vid. We're sat outside the Spider Boss down in Brightstone Cove. This is dedicated to Dragon's Blood. Finding it difficult with just the one assistance NPC, so I'm going to show him. Oh, I ain't going in there without some more help, he says. Just how we can gather some more assistance and take on this boss with ease. Okay, so we're at the chapel bonfire here, and we're going to make our way down. We're going to try and find the third bonfire. We're going to start our NPC hunt from there. So make your way through the spider room, take out the spellcaster here, and to the right, you'll see a little ledge that we're going to need to drop down. Okay, so through the door on the left, cut sharp to the left here, because there is a hole in the floor. We're going to take out the two spellcasters in here, and then we're going to make our way down the ladder, and that's going to be our start of our NPC summon hunt. Alright, so just down the right hand side here, down the ladder, get to your bonfire. Okay, let's go get those NPCs. Right, first one just ahead of you, Big Ray. Pick him up in here. No need to hang around. Let's get on and find the next one. Right, Manhunter's next on the left. Pick her up and then clear the room as normal and make your way down to the boss fog as you normally would. Last but not least is our old mate Boyd. I'm sure a few of you have seen him down here before. Let's pick him up. That will be our third and final summon. So that's 4v hundreds of spiders and the big boss now, isn't it? Right, awesome. Here's your team. Just remember on this boss, avoid the toxic breath, avoid the laser, and of course avoid those stomping feet. Alright, your mates will do everything else for you. Good luck, initiate. Right, let's go. You ready? We'll be right back. And there we go. So that was good timing. There we have the Spider Boss, the Duke's Deer Freesia, down in Brightstone Cove. I really hope you've enjoyed the assistance vid. Make sure to catch me next time for more assistance vids. I'm Big Nash. This has been Giant Spain Gaming. I'll catch you soon.